fucking underbow on. Right, wait, what was I supposed to do? Okay, oh, go on. Right, we have no current objective. It's current obvious objective. Oh, you know what? I keep clicking off and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna look at the map and see what I need to do. This way, huh? Oh, you know what? There was an obvious one. Okay, okay, no, I got it. I got it. I was gonna try to be record. Can't I tell? No, I don't. There's jamming, right? So I can't teleport there. I have to walk there myself. Ow! Also, I haven't got my pop filter yet, so just mind my peas and stuff like that, you know? Are you? I totally pressed R2. Get out of here. Alright, there you go. They don't look very eaten to me. Let's get a quick save. Anyone in the room? Ooh, item!
Enemies here. We can't just
what
leave.
Do you mean? I could totally just leave.
There are still enemies here. We can't just leave.
I'm leaving. It's saying there's an enemy. Oh, I'd go back here. Okay. Alright.
2B! You okay? They came out of nowhere. Overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Gun, you get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
Okay, doing something. Okay, yep. I'm... Okay, cool. Is that all of them? Also, why was Anemone just standing there, watching her people be eaten? I mean, sure, she couldn't do anything, but... I mean, yeah. I feel like they could have thought of something. Instead of just standing there.
Tobi, you saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
That another big robot, and am I gonna come back to Anemone be like dead? Oh, one of those things,
okay?
Really? Okay, I can attack it from a range. All right, that's how I do it. Attack it from a distance. Can my sword reach, I wonder? I'm gonna fish. I can't fish. Ow. Hey, how is I doing so much damage to it? This tail, if I can. Ooh. Yeah, you don't say. Why is it doing so much damage? Oh, that's why. I played Mega Man. You can't pull that shit on me. Okay. Oh goodness. I'm gonna try and grind levels off these. It might be stupid to do so, but... Okay.
Thing I landed that direct hit.
Uh-oh. You'll die. All of you are going to die.
Okay. So I guess I got it.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Yeah, I got straight to the outer layers, I'm guessing.
Right.
Yes, I do. Ow. 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 Okay, I get it. Really? I didn't get any time to attack it. I was spamming the wrong thing. This again. Actually, this is... I can just attack it, really. But okay, it is screwing. Pretty much just keep it right there if I want to. Oh, okay, this is good. I'm wasting those, I really shouldn't, but... Do it again? Yeah, there we go. sit here and attack it endlessly. It's all dead. Stop. There we go. Done. Oh, so you take over the other. Okay. I was gonna take one of the big guys over. Oh no.
They're still coming?
Hey, where'd the guy exactly go? Oh, there he is.
Too many.
Shelby? Shelby, can you hear me? Our village is under.
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit, I ran into it the moment. I knew I was gonna do that. I don't know why. I was gonna attack it, but it just didn't. Do I have to go to Pascal's place now? Okay, I have to go over there. There he is. Close.
Damn it! They're here too!
Nine A! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Oh, I thought I killed it. Okay, I did. Yeah, that's much better use of it. Okay, they're gone. Oh. I can't look. I just gotta keep doing it, huh? Oh, wrong thing. Do I just gotta keep doing this?
Here.
The machines on the network all went berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Okay, so I have to go that way.
Do be careful.
Why'd you start a new call just to say that? Oh, you swear.
Brother. Brother. Brother!
bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy her. On it.
Oh, yeah.
And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
How'd I waste that? Oh, I can still damage him up there. Do I have to go up? I have to go up, don't I? I looked away for one moment. I gotta say, this boss fight is a lot easier than his brothers. Like, his movements are really repetitive and easy to read.
Absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking his EP and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S will collapse the system.
Oh, goodness, okay.
To advanced network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Okay. Yeah, I don't want to do that. What? I ran into it and it hurt me. Still heal even when I'm not able to control the character. Sword, no! Oh, look, he's got a nice target right there in the middle of his chest. Ooh, what the fuck? Must be the Smash Bros. Boss. Wait, I said that. Super Smash Bros. Brawl boss. Yeah. Okay, so I have to attack him from range, right? I think I reached the edge of the... I'm at the edge of the map. Oops. Oh, I ran through it. Okay. It's your game.
I'll erase you.
Oh. He could move.
Nothing matters.
started attacking you with a laser. Ow. Where is he? Oh. Way over there. Whoops. Ow. Wait, it's a vault, so I didn't mean to do that. Is my health.
Nothing matters anymore.
Okay, so I literally can only attack with the pot. Alright.
It's all because of you.
Like, oh, I can't even do that. I can't dodge either. I mean, he got real close to do that one. What? Oh.
It's all because of you. I'll erase you. I'll erase everything.
Reach the end of the playable area again.
Over. Nines.
I really screwed up. Detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Do this for me.
Is there a sword right next to him, though? Sorry to ruin the moment. Dodds, come out of you out there.
Alive? Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Second, 2B.
Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I feel like I'm losing hope in my body and my soul. And the sky, it looks so ominous. And this time comes to a halt. Silence starts to overflow. My cries are inconspicuous.
At the end, or is there more after this? I feel like there's probably more, right? But we did kill the two big bads, so I don't know. Well, they're not big bads. I guess that was the whole point. I could skip the credits this whole time. I'm just gonna skip the credits. Okay. Well, players, thank you very much for playing. There's more endings? Voice change. If you're playing the game with the same save data you used to complete the game, select continue and just like before. Alright, well, I'll probably make another one looking into it, see what else I can do in here. But yeah, alright, I'm gonna end it here, because it's been going a lot long enough. I'm just gonna probably skip the credits at the end, but yeah. Alright, so thanks for watching, hopefully you enjoyed, leave a like if you did, and I'll see you guys in the next one.